Hi, I'm Lindsay back again, and today I'm going to demonstrate how to do an ice skater. This is a great agility exercise as well as balance, and helps with kind of learning, absorbing impact from side to side, working in the lateral plane. So you'll jump from side to side, and you can reach down with your opposite arm, focusing on keeping your knee in line and not letting it cave in. To make it harder, you can increase the distance and the speed, just like a speed skater.